Warning, this show features stunts performed by professionals or really good dudes. Pamecula insists that no one attempt any activity performed on this show.
I don't know if it's drugs or not. I'm talking to love, man, I would disapprove. If I was sober, I was able to collect my thoughts. Maybe then I'd be able to see through all your pretty lies, pretty face. Girl, what's that smile? And you don't go anywhere, but you know everybody sees shit.
Yeah, it's good lighting though.
I gotta park real quick.
My bad.
We're gonna go say hi to Craig. He didn't even know we drove all the way out to San Diego just for him.
Craig's been pretty worked up about this whole end of the vlog clip. He's not too happy about it. So we drove all the way out here to come and say hi to him and just make sure everything's good. I can't see a goddamn thing right now. I don't even know where I'm walking.
He calls me his internet punching bag.
Yeah, he said that you've kind of been treating him like a social media punching bag.
Yo, what the fuck, shit? Oh my god, bro. I told you someone was gonna fuck
you. Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Wait, this one got a big ass knife.
I saw the camera and I was like, alright, we're good.
Dude.
Holy shit. You saw the room, dude. There's no way
we can. Yo, what
up?
Holy fuck.
Nice to see you, Craig.
Yeah, no. I'm going to cardiac arrest.
They wouldn't give us a key at the room service desk, so we had to hop the fence.
Yeah, this hotel
kind of
sucks.
Sorry about that last clip, though.
I'm used to it. It's pretty normal behavior from you.
Do you sometimes feel like
are you used to it, though?
Bag?
No. No, it hurts every time.
I just want to let you know that we do care about you, though.
I appreciate that. I don't know if it's genuine, though. You know what I mean? After everything that you do, the countless bad stories I've seen, but probably in, like, the 10s and 20s.
You're getting the attention. If you get the attention, it's the love.
Fuck the attention. It all sucks. It's terrible attention. It's, like, not good at all.
Yeah, you were a real piece of shit last night.
No, he made sure everyone knew he was going home. He goes, I'm gonna go fuck that chick. That girl's coming over.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
You guys ended up walking 3 miles home.
I walked 3 miles in PV with a boner. Lonely with no vagina.
Just to get picked up from the people you left.
Yeah. I didn't even get that far.
Yo, yeah, we look so hash right now. We're out here taking dirt bikes in the house, watching this fucking
dirt bike stuff.
Right? Just fucking
twitch this with dirt bikes in the house.
Well, I mean, you see the
free rider.
He's a free rider. He does
his first ever tattoo.
You got a shovel? You got a shovel in here?
He does this shit for free.
You got a shovel in here? I got to shovel this carpet up, build a lip.
This guy's got me fucked up, man.
Yeah, no, I'm a piece of shit.
Oh!
Fuck the security department.
Oh, Shane's just tossing it up?
I know, what?
Oh, we got cars behind us and shit.
Okay, Mr. Davis. Neighbors are pissed.
Pop a Viagra.
No way.
So we're
fucking police station?
Chavi, you didn't tell us that this was a fucking police station.
Oh, my bad. I forgot to mention that.
We're just gonna poach out front of the police station.
Welcome back to today's fucking bitch ass video.
Is it?
It's a brand new bike too, probably better rider than me. Sicker truck, probably a bigger dick. This is bullshit.
Hey, nice of you guys to show up, huh?
Spot's already hot or what?
Yeah. We're right next to a shooting range for cops. Good to see you guys. We'll boy up. For sure.
See
you. We'll boy up.
Step it up.
Nah, let's unload these Johns. Over there.
Oh, hey, Shane.
Takes forever to get here. Cause she just needs some encouragement. Fix that attitude, she thinks she need a surgeon. Okay, adjust with gratitude, I put you in that altitude. Okay, it's still like madness, do I put you in that magnitude? Okay, I'm busy, yep. Busy, I'm not trying to embarrass you. Okay, I got it. Let's go. Yeah. 12-figure skate plan, that was the escape plan. But ain't investigating, that shit was a waste. Man, but wait, I stopped the facing, cause shit just started racing. But wait, it opened gates, and it should just stop it raining. Oh, like, we out the basement, on one floor where it's vacant. She feeling anxious to be out where it's dangerous. Okay, the body changed it, especially how I bang it. Okay, Jamaican Spanglish, she mixed up in the language. Hey, back, niggas dying for that chain around my neck, that's life alert. I be trying not to go back in my ways, I can't revert. We excursion them seven seas, I drop out. You guys are bad to the bone.
Yeah.
Carnival, rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace, RIP.
Yeah, I seen you guys, so I pick up these wires for you, know what I mean?
What kind of wire is that? What is that for?
No, it was right there, like almost in the middle.
Yeah.
So you guys, you know me?
Yeah. And we're boying up right now.
Oh, yeah. Wanna go for a ride?
We'll hop on that thing.
Hold the back.
Yeah, hop on.
No, I'm good.
Hey, come on, dude. Trust me, he's professional. You're fine.
No, I believe you. No, I appreciate you. You know what? But I highly enjoy you guys ramping up. That's the shit.
Yeah.
If I was to ramp up, it had to be a little dirt bike though, like that, but smaller, like, and I'll go off any ramp to start off with.
Yeah? What's your name?
Little Flacco, Market Street.
Little Flacco?
Yeah, right here, bro.
All right, Little Flacco, you have a good one. No, I it's cool. Like, if you are, like, gay, I'd still be your hummie and shit. Like, I'm not, I don't
it's
care.
So weird.
Like, if you guys, like, low-key kiss and make out and shit, that's cool.
Yo, what?
Hey, yo, what's your boy talking about?
They have a secret handshake, Chav.
Who?
Him and his,
we don't.
Him and his roommate.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, when I'm down bad on a chick, I'm fucking this guy.
Yo, oh.
That's just what we do.
No, 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 no.
You did not just say that on camera.
Craig.
That's not going in.
That's going in. That's going to be the main, the beginning clip.
He said that's not going in, right?
It's going to be the ending.
No, that's
the ending.
Who's thinking about it?
All right, Craig, since this is your spot and you did it first, you're up first.
Do the honors.
I'm
Craig's paying the ticket all this.
Here's a one-time pull.
I was like,
right here.
I put this small amount.
There's a one-time.
There's a one-time.
When we came here with Aaron and shit, they didn't care that we were on the 1-10s.
No way.
They just told us to be careful.
He just hit it right and said later.
Well, Lincoln's not scared.
Lincoln will do anything for attention. And he's also good, too. Chumps.
He's also good,
like,
too.
I'm not, like, on his level.
Hey, you still rip, though. For, like, a novice rider? I don't know if it's drugs or not. I'm talking a lot, man, I would disapprove. If I was sober, I was able to collect my thoughts. Maybe then I'd be able to see through all the pretty lies, pretty face. Bro, what's this ride? And you don't go anywhere, but you know everybody sees shit. Keep it quiet and keep on moving, man. It's something about you, I don't know, girl. I love your pretty lies. Yeah, you use them all on me. And then you wrote a love letter out my car with your key. No one was bothered. Something about you, girl, you just not anybody. was tight. Oh boy, up.
Not much travel, but
I know.
Not much balls.
You went way bigger than when I did it.
That was fire. You guys were launching that motherfucker. Oh boy, up. Hell yeah, boys.
Hey, Craig, thanks for filming. Since you don't have your homies' backs and shit, you don't want to spot.
Are you talking? Why are you talking? I hate when you do that thing when you talk. Shut up.
That's Craig in like 5 years. You right here behind me? We might have a Karen.
Oh yeah, hopefully.
Homeowners, you guys are really loud.
No, we're leaving right now. We know. No, I know. We just wanted to get the clips real quick. We're out of here.
Sorry about that.
Sorry. Have a good one.
We live on a cool street.
This is the coolest street.
We do this all the time, but it can be very frustrating.
Of course. Sorry about that.
Hey, you have a good day.
That's what I was getting at.
It's just a question.
Can you save some for the rest of us?
You gotta give some of us a chance.
Look at
him,
it's
Hey, I love daily trips to the bank. I sit in the passenger seat while you drive. You hate when I drive and I drink.
Taylor, it's all good.
Damn, Ebra didn't want to pull.
She goes, that's my fucking car.
That's her mom's.
Hey, good to see you, bud. It's been a minute.
Are you ready to shred the gnar?
Yeah, Louisiana to the gills.
Last time we did a little winter vlog with Kayla was New Year's in Utah.
Yeah.
Been a while.
You're looking good, though.
Play the clip. Everybody questioned about me being a cowboy, so we're going to get on my horse today. Yeah, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Which one?
Which one? This guy's a fucking goddamn GQ model.
The cover of GQ. He really is.
Yeah.
Can we, I want to put right here a picture of Hootie because he's the sexiest man alive. Fuck Ryan Reynolds. We ain't doing that shit.
I feel honored right now. Hype me up. I don't know what everybody sees in him, dude. Honestly. I was on last year's cover, so.
He's like, he doesn't even have a school.
Big Bear it is.
Big Bear it is.
There's absolutely no snow.
No, it's dirt out here.
Not looking too good out here in Big Bear.
We pulled up hot last night on Kale and Hootie and the boys. Shout out you guys for the Airbnb.
Yeah, that was actually nice of them for sure. Letting us crash at their pad on some homeless shit.
Taylor made some great breakfast for us this morning.
Yeah.
Cool Bus Colin, Cowboy Kale, Hootie.
Yeah.
Shane Davis BMX.
I mean, I'm not going to do much. I'm not too spicy on the snowboards.
Yeah, there is no snow out here, but we're going to put a... Can you put your seatbelt on?
I know, my bad. That beeping is so annoying.
You fired up, bud?
Who's fired up?
I don't know if you're fired up.
Actually, I'll
take one of your offers. That's what we're doing?
You already know.
That's you, man. That's yours.
That's my party trick, baby.
Yeah. There you go. You guys just boying up like, oh, shit, all right.
I'm not doing that. I'm gonna smoke a joint. Get on this level.
Can you do an ad for us?
What's it called? Canadips?
That's the Cali Pack.
Canadips.
Cali Pack.
You can get 50% off right now.
Yo, let me get one of those.
If you ain't dipping canna, I cannot fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? Canadips.
Shout out Canadips. You can go on their website, canadipscbd.com. You get 5 cans. 50% off if you use code BOYUP at checkout. I mean, the holiday pack is amazing, dude. I get it every year for my family. 50% off, too, with code BOYUP. CandidateCBD.com.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Wintergreen, tropical mango, tangy citrus, and spicy, but I don't know about that spicy flavor. It's kind of weird, but mint, run it up.
I love the spicy flavor, actually.
I mean, there's no better deal. You don't have to fucking vape. You don't have to smoke cigarettes. 50% off too. Run it up, CandidateCBD.com.
Is that their website?
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
can I have a dip?
Weeds.
Alina! What?
Alina!
What?
Do you think I'm cute?
Yeah!
Alright, baby.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, no, you definitely got a shot. You definitely got a chance.
You're saying there's a chance?
Yeah,
Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-A-P fresh, G-E-F, that's right, we dip. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up, turn me up, turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it.
Candidates.com.
What the fuck was that?
I almost had it, dude. I got that.
What is he gonna do?
He's just like fucking methoding. Big fat method. Isn't that a method right there?
Let's go, Hootie.
Oh, fuck me.
Hold them windows down, bro.